Back at it again with the last gig log of 2016. That's right, this is my last wedding of 2016. And there's usually a reason why I don't record the intro part of my gig logs in my house, because usually it's chaos. Got two little kids, and my oldest son just turned two, and he's usually just running, doing chaos, and you can hear that all in the background. You might hear that a little bit. But I wanted to just give you guys a quick little tour of my home setup, so I don't have to, you know, tear down my stuff. As it is, my back is pretty messed up. It's been messed up for like 2 weeks. See, you can hear the little guy. I told you. Right here is Rain 57. This is a customized Techniques right here. Got my KRKs, customized Techniques. And then I just have a little MIDI control thing. It's called an iPad by Icon, and gets the job done because I don't like the cues on this guy. So that's it. Odds are he's gonna be way better than me. So because my back is so messed up, I had to get two of my most strongest associates. First, we're gonna have my sister-in-law, Chelly. And then second, we're gonna have my brother-in-law, Aaron. So, now that I got my two strongest associates, it's time to put them to work. Just arrived, and it seems like, I don't know, man, they got like two big old U-Haul sized vehicles over here. Madonna's tour bus over here. So we gotta unload, let's go. Almost done setting up, and I have felt kind of useless because I can't lift anything too heavy. My back's just been killing me. But my associates, man, I'm telling you, they got muscle. They put it down. I actually put things up, and I just gotta set the scenes and change, and then we'll be ready to go. But this place looks, I mean, talk about ending the year right. Sheer elegance. It's no wonder that Sandra, this business is called Covered in Elegance. And you guys will see what I'm talking about in a few more clips. And I'm excited to show you guys. It's beautiful. We're all set up, and guests have been coming in now for the last 5 minutes. I guess the doors didn't open until 5 o'clock, and they were really strict about that. So we actually had some people waiting out there. So everybody's trickling in right now, and mariachi is supposed to start here momentarily. Grand entrance and all that jazz coming up shortly. Huge gold nugget. If you're doing weddings, I just offered the bride and the groom their first drink. And this is huge because they're just all over the place. They're not in the right mindset to be thinking about drinks. So that's a huge gold nugget for you guys. Offered to get them a first drink. No matter if it's not even an open bar, you buy it.
that's gonna set in their head and set you apart. So that's my gold nugget for you guys today. Dale. Let's see if these bad boys do the trick. But first, I gotta ingest a little bit of food. And so they got right here.
Yummy.
And I am blessed to be sharing this meal. All right, I'm gonna be DJing for them next year. So they'll probably be gig log, I'm saying 23. All right, so these lovely people right here, Mr. and Mrs. Reyes.
Woo! This is a man right here. Check him out.
Piece for you guys is when they do not have pins or anything to put the money or the honeymoon dance, guess what I use? And what they're using right now is my headphone bag. It's a black bag, it's really nice, so it just goes with pretty much anything. Another huge gold nugget piece. But after this honeymoon dance, it's ready for buggers! So that was my last wedding of 2016, and I could not think of a more epic way to end the year.
Yeah, baby!
At my favorite venue here in Fresno, the Grand 1401 on the first floor, which is just completely elegant and just nice. And the couple, really young, really energetic, and huge turnout, great family vibe, great dynamic. They were dancing till the end, and that's very important when you get, you know, this venue to kind of fill it up so you can kind of get your money's worth out of it. And they did that and more. Everything went pretty well. We were running a little behind schedule, but you know, that didn't really interfere with anything else. They had mariachi, one of the best mariachis like what I consider here in Fresno. They have a whole harp and everything. So everything went really well.
Everything was just perfect, 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 perfect. We love DJ Lunatico.
Make sure you guys hit the like, subscribe, tell your friends about the gig logs. Just, you know, my journey to trying to become and do this full time eventually. Thank you, 2016. Shut up.
So because, cállate, you're gonna come out on the mic.